Hi everyone, welcome to SHR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a rectangle with length 5 cm and width 4 cm. So let's start the video. So first of all, drawing the given length 5 cm. So this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and this is 5. So first drawing here a line of length 5 cm. Next, drawing a line of length 4 cm. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. So first we have to draw here a line of length 5 cm. This is 5 cm and this is 4 cm. Next, we have to draw here first a straight line of any length. Next, taking here this end A point and here B point. Now we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get 90 degree angle. So this is a 90 degree angle. Now taking the length 5 cm by using compass. So putting the compass here and cut here. Next, taking the length 4 cm by compass, putting the compass here and cut here. Again, taking the length, with same length 4 cm and drawing an arc by this way. Now taking the length 5 cm and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this side and joining this side to get a rectangle. So this is taking B, C and here D, and this is 5 cm length and this is 4 cm. This is 5 cm and this is 4 cm length. So therefore rectangle ABCD is a rectangle with length 5 cm and width 4 cm. This is the process to construct a rectangle with length 5 cm and width 4 cm. Thanks for watching.